For Tierney, this looks really promising for Celtic. Brilliant in Brussels for Lee Griffiths. His seventh goal of the season. And Celtic lead Anderlecht by a goal to nil.
Well, Celtic haven't passed the ball well enough so far tonight, but this is brilliant. And Cham, perfectly weighted pass, I think.
Stayed that time. Here's Hani with a good strike. He's beaten away by Craig Gordon. And what an opportunity for Teodorczyk. He was offside. It wouldn't have counted, even if he had found it. And a dangerous pass towards Descartes. And this is Patrick Roberts. Roberts with a great strike and a great goal. Celtic have a two-goal lead in Belgium.
Get in for Celtic. Patrick Roberts is really...